Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to modify the pagination of your reviews on your product page. This will change the amount of reviews that are shown before clicking on the Show More Reviews link. From Editorify dashboard, select Settings from the menu and go to General Settings. Under pagination, you can set how the reviews will be displayed on the screen. I will show you how every option looks like. When setting the pagination to disabled, all the reviews will be shown on the screen without any pagination. When selecting pagination, the reviews will be divided to pages accordingly to this number, which is the amount of reviews to show per page. You can see that now it shows us only two reviews before we need to click on the next button. Load more will show us the load more link to use by loading more reviews on the page. It will divide the reviews to groups accordingly to this number. And the last option is Load All Reviews, that will show the customer a link to show the rest of the reviews after this amount of reviews. That's it. Thank you for using Editorify.